Good morning. It's nice to see each and every one of you, my loving leaders in Nigeria. I miss you. I've been in Nigeria when 2013, and I'm bound to come back after our anniversary here in the Philippines. I may be there third, fourth quarter of 2015. So watch out for that. That's the first great news that I'll be telling each and every one of you, that I will be back along with our vice presidents to give you recognition, sales rally, recognize the new Millionaires Club member, the new global ambassador, the new silver executive and gold executive, and we have lots of surprises, particularly to the GAs and the MCs. Watch out for more great news. Now for some other great news in Africa, we just opened a new office, a better office, in fact, in Ghana. It's a more centrally located, a more accessible, a better office in Accra. Ghana office is actually located in house number 230 Olympics Road in Kokomlemle, Accra, Ghana. So I hope you would refer your friends, your relatives, your prospects in Ghana to that particular office. Our OIC, Mr. Edward Magtanghog, and our general manager, Mr. Hajj Awal, are willing to support our Ghanaian business in Ghana. So they're waiting for your prospects to actually come to our new office. And very soon as I come to Nigeria, I will also drop by to Ghana to actually ribbon cut and open a new office. Not only in Ghana, we just opened a new office in Togo. Our AIM Global Togo branch office is actually located in Aguechel, Lome, Togo, which is centrally located in the business districts, as well as in Uganda. Our AIM Global Uganda branch office is located in Plot 47 at the 4th floor, rooms 12, 13, and 14, Mabirizi Plaza Complex in Kampala, Uganda. So expand your network not only in Nigeria, but as well as in Ghana, in Togo, and in Uganda. And I would like to especially thank some of our leaders who've been exerting their efforts to expand in other African countries, because very soon, we're actually processing all the legalities of our products and our offices and our business in Kenya, in Cameroon, in Ivory Coast, and in South Africa. So we're very aggressive in the African continent, because we know for a fact that we will be a huge success, not only in Nigeria, not only in Ghana, not only in Togo and Uganda, but in the whole of the African continent. More great news. Our products that we have registered in NAFDAC will soon be released very soon. New products. In fact, the Vidamax, Leven Sugar Free, Kili 24/7, our personal care division, which are the natural essential brands, the all natural feminine wash, all natural masculine wash, and our deep cleansing whitening soap, as well as our natural essentials herbal toothpaste. It will be soon launched in Nigeria, so watch out for those new product lines, because we all know for a fact that new product lines, new sales, new leaders, new commissions for each and every one of you. And I'm so excited to announce that within the next few days, we'll be giving you the requirement for the all-expense-paid trip to Dubai. So you get to see Dubai, you get to have a one-day training in terms of business skills, how to close more sales, how to develop more leaders in your organization. You get to see the tourist destination in the whole of United Arab Emirates, like the Bursal Arab Tour, Dubai Mall, Ski Dubai, Miracle Garden, Desert Safari, and other things. You get to be trained for a day, and then you get to experience UAE. And it's a wonderful experience along with us, one-day training and experience all of Dubai. And you can also do business in Dubai, because we have two branches in United Arab Emirates, in Dubai and in Abu Dhabi. So when you go there, when you qualify for this all-expense-paid trip, you have a chance to enjoy UAE and also to build business in UAE. So I hope more and more leaders in Nigeria would qualify for this Dubai trip promo. Also, to update our loving leaders who have qualified for the US trip for the past few years, great news, okay? Our US trip will be converted to Europe tour. Instead of just visiting four states in United States of America, now you'll be getting to see 4 to 5 countries in Europe. So we'll be arranging that trip very soon. So prepare your passports, prepare your schedule. I hope to see all of those who qualified in our Europe tour. I would also like to congratulate all of those top leaders who have qualified to the Philippine trip. Okay, there are so many exciting things that are bound to happen on our 9th year anniversary. First is we'll be breaking 2 Guinness Book of Record, and not every day in your life you'll be getting to participate in a Guinness Book of Record. So this coming May 29, 30, 31, and June 1, it's a 4-day event of our 9th year anniversary. It's a 4-day convention. You get to experience a whole day of training from our top leaders, from our international experts in network marketing, how to build business, how to close more sales, how to duplicate your leadership. We have asked participation from our supplier from Nature's Way. They're sending their medical consultants. We have asked our suppliers like DSM, they're sending their doctors, and our new partner, Wader Global Nutrition, for our burn weight loss wellness package. They're sending their researchers, doctors to explain about these new product lines, and we're so excited with this. I hope to see those Philippine qualifiers here in the Philippines very, very soon. And we also have arranged a leadership summit specifically for those who would attend the Philippine trip from the African continent, so that you could learn more about the company, learn our culture, learn how to expand in the African continent, what materials to use, what materials and what marketing tools to be applied in your organization so that you could grow your business more and more, not only in Nigeria, but in the whole of the African continent. As in any other country, here in the Philippines, as well as Malaysia, Indonesia, and other Asian countries, there are a lot of scrupulous companies sprouting, mushrooming, being created every day. These are actually scams. They are created, and they are created simply to shut down within 6 months to 9 months. All they want is to create sales without even paying out commissions to distributors, whether here in the Philippines or in Africa. And since because we are so successful in Africa, we're so successful in Nigeria, they saw this as an opportunity. They created companies in the Philippines, and they're trying to get you guys in Nigeria. They're trying to get your interest, your curiosity about these new companies that has lucrative and over-promising marketing plan. And this marketing plan are bound to fail. They cannot even pay out their commissions with this. They're not even heard of here in the Philippines, but they're bound to get leaders in Nigeria. So I caution you. I caution you. Why? Because if you will get yourself involved with this kind of scams, start referring this to your friends or to your fellow leaders, soon after they will be shut down. Your integrity, your credibility will be tarnished. Your reputation will be tarnished. And I advise you to focus with our business, because we've been paying out for the past 9 years daily here in the Philippines. We have credibility. We have integrity. We are stable. We're sustainable. Our track record is proven. Our marketing plan is safe. And it's bound to happen for the next few years. We're bound to expand in as many countries as possible. And we don't want you guys to be involved in these scams, because we don't want your names, your credibility, and your integrity to be tarnished with this kind of scam companies. So I advise you to focus with our business, and very, very soon, we'll be sending well-known trainers in terms of products, in terms of business, in your country, Nigeria. What they will do is to focus on training your entire network, so they could monitor your growth, so we could do quarterly, if not twice a year recognition, or 3 times a year sales recognition for our silver executive, for our gold executive, for our global ambassador, for our new Millionaires Club member, so that we could consistently grow day by day, week by week, month by month, so we can create a massive momentum, not only here in the Philippines, but in your country, Nigeria, so we could produce more millionaires, so we could create more extraordinary Nigerians as millionaires with our business Alliance in Motion Global. So I'll be sending a doctor who would focus on giving you intensive product trainings about our wonderful products. I'll be sending you a trainer so that you learn more about our marketing plan, how to maximize our marketing plan, how to monitor the growth of your business online and offline, how to check your points, your growth in our website. He will teach all of those things. So I'll be sending them very, very soon in your country. Watch out for these guys, Dr. Butch Villena and our international trainer, Adrian Del Rosario. They're bound there to be with you guys for the next 6 months, for the next few years, to train your group, to train your organization to grow more so that you can have the income that you've been dreaming for the past 2 years of your life. And with that, I hope to see more of you this coming 2015, third quarter, fourth quarter of 2015, after our 9th year anniversary here in the Philippines, along with the directors, along with our vice presidents, will be going to your country, Nigeria, to give trainings, to empower you, to create more awareness with our business, and also our foundation, Alive Foundation, and we're also going to go to other African countries so that we could grow our business together, because we believe in working with you guys together, we can accomplish more. God bless. More power in global Nigeria, more power in global Africa. Be there.